4chan hacked this video with automatic multiple accounts.
This is a screenshot of them alerting the sexually insecure army. S31.posting.org/FUC5FB74B/capture.png. S31.posting.org/KBLYHK0E3/KSDGSDGSDGS.png. It's 4chan /POL/B.
I am Anonymous, the leader of 4chan. We are coming for you, Ricky Bobby.
Who is this 4chan?
Remember the 6 million gays killed in Orlando? Hashtag proud to be. 6 million. Nothing wrong here. Move along. Only 30s kids will remember putting these things in gas chambers.
I'll never go gay. That gay as fuck.
Does anyone like B-movie lol?
I saw porn of it yesterday.
Best art film ever conceived! I sexually identify as Counter-Strike, and I find this globally offensive. It's 2016. If you're not gay, something is wrong with you. Build the wall 10 feet higher. Who's gonna pay for the wall? Mexico!
This video is pretty gay.
I sexually identify as an attack helicopter.
I identify as a lamp. I find that sexist. I identify as a Jewish lampshade.
Let's mate.
I identify as a Ritz cracker that fell to the bottom of the ocean and was eaten by a...
Dang it!
I identify as a Ritz cracker that fell to the bottom of the ocean and was eaten by a homosexual whale. I'm offended. Check your privilege. Just reading all comments in this video make me sick. It's showing how the human judge other people too much on their appearance and how they feel inside. Everyone is different and it's okay to be hashtag proud to be gay and becoming transgender later in life. Heart kiss heart, hashtag love wins.
You know, I honestly don't know why anyone bothers in this world.